That's what I like about it.
Joel, what's your thoughts about Charles Barkley and Shaq saying about you, criticizing you for your game?
That's what they do. Maybe they're right. But I do think they're right. I think I need to, be more aggressive. Just look to impose myself. Just look to dominate. I think the whole season I haven't done that, and then you can see the way it's affected my efficiency and my stats. So, I guess I need to go back to having fun and just dominate. But I get what they're saying, and I think they're right, man. I gotta make a change.
Now, is the reason just because you're not having fun? I mean, was it your knee, the off season, what is it? Maybe not motivated enough in the regular season?
I've said earlier that, I want to get to the playoffs healthy. The last 2 years I have not been healthy. I had 2 years ago it was my face, and then last year it was my knee and I was sick. So this year I kind of told myself that I want to get that healthy. We got a new group. I'm still trying to get used to it. It's different. It's completely different. And the way I'm being guarded this year, every time I touch the ball, heavy double, triple team. So, just trying to navigate through it and just be a basketball player. Make the right plays. If I get double team, my teammates know I'm gonna pass it. So it's about, balancing between, trying to make something happen for your team and, making the right plays.
Thank you.